wasn't easy getting here, was it? 6 a.m. workouts, all those times in the weight room, book studies. Yeah, it was a hard path. We earned it. Cherish this time out there. When we walk out there in a few minutes, yeah, I want you to cherish it. Soak it in for about 30 seconds before you go onto that floor. Yeah, it was a hard path and an earned path. We're gonna get after it for 32 minutes. When we finish the race, say you gave it your all.
Let's do this thing, all right? Let's go.
We have 16 more minutes left, okay? We didn't come this far to go out without a fight.
Thank you.
been an historic season. 24 wins, MVL championship, district title. I mean, you're one of the most successful teams in Maysville history. Yeah? You just played a really, really good team tonight. You guys put in the time to be really, really good. You know, these four guys have left a huge mark on our program. I mean, this guy, you know, is our unquestioned leader, okay? Thousands and thousands of hours to get to where he was, to be our all-time leading scorer. Mouse, I mean, he went from being ineligible last year to having a 4.0. So it wasn't just on the basketball court. Sticks, hell, the guy fought cancer and came out and played. I don't know how much better you can get than that. Larry earned a scholarship in golf and still gave everything he had to make us successful. Yeah, you're going to be talking about these guys for the next 30 years, what mark they've left on this program.